the first teaser for the upcoming Malayalam cop film Kasaba starring Mammootty in the lead role along with Varalakshmi and Neha Saxena has released. The film has been written and directed by Nitin Renji Panigale. Nitin is actor-director Renji Panigale's son. He is making his directorial debut with Kasaba. So isn't the director is so lucky? He is making his first film with superstar Mammootty. How many young directors would get a chance to direct Mammootty in their first film itself? Well, Kasaba's teaser is excellent as expected. In just 30 seconds, Mammootty shows how terrific he is. We have loved the superstar in various cops films before, so how different is Kasaba going to be? Let's wait for the trailer. The film is getting ready for Eid release. So good luck to the team Kasaba. For more such latest gossips and updates, subscribe to YouTube/LehreMalayalam.